A registered sex offender is behind bars again. Jeff Walls was arrested Thursday night in Hawley, Minnesota, accused of sexual assault. Walls has a criminal past, including failing to register as a sex offender, giving alcohol to someone under the age of 21, and sexual assault in the third degree. He will be in court on Monday. A Bismarck teacher who made headlines when he accused